Yeah. What if I had $100 million? I fuck up some commas. What if I did fuck Madonna? What if I had two bitches at once with no drama? What if the whole world believed in Obama? What if Bill Clinton had never got head? But we pay attention to real fucking issues instead. What if Pac wasn't dead? In the thunder and rain? What if it all was champagne? If my mama was healthy? Like what if there wasn't no pain? What if these rappers could actually find their own lane? What if it wasn't the same? What if I did my own thing? Really said fuck it and went against the grain? What if the world was crazy and we was the only ones sane? I don't know, I'm just saying, just some ideas I had on my brain.
What if I could lose? What if you could win? What if you couldn't stop me? What would you do then? What would you do then? What would you do? What if I sold my soul? What if I lost control? What if I blew these ends? What if I let it go? What if I let it go? What would you do?
What if you never grew up? What if you never got old? What if you never fell off and rappers who had it just never got called? What if it wasn't no cops? What if it wasn't no haters? What if the Super Bowl ever came back to the Raiders? If Kobe would've left the Lakers? What if my homies was all living lavish? Pockets and bellies the fattest, enjoying all that we could manage. What if we all took advantage of everything life had to hand us? All lived in mansions, money for stash, and all had unlimited credit transactions. Sometimes I feel it could happen if it's been imagined up in my head. What if the schools were free and we ain't have to pay for college? What if the fake shit ain't get acknowledged? What if snitches all stayed in silence? What if instead of throwing salt, we traded guidance? What if my smile was made of diamonds? I don't know, thought I'd let you know where my state of mind is, that's all.
What if I could lose? What if you could win? What if you couldn't stop me? What would you do then? What would you do then? What would you do? What if I sold my soul? What if I lost control? What if I blew these ends? What if I let it go? What if I let it go? What would you do?
What if the game didn't care I was white? Would I still be selling out shows every night? Would they all believe in the hype? Regardless of image, I'm asking what people still love me despite. I still be right here in these shoes cause I fit on my work for this life, yeah. 365 nights, 11 years straight, let them debate. We finally broke through but it's far worse to happen, never than late. So settle it straight, I worked for years and studied the game. And respect for art will always come first for money and fame. What if I didn't grow up in the culture? What if Gerald was really a vulture? Wouldn't that be insane? But fuck that shit though, it's not in my veins. What if the fake was died and only the real survived? Who do you think would make it? Take a look now, you might be surprised.
What if I could lose? What if you could win? What if you couldn't stop me? What would you do then? What would you do then? What would you do? What if I sold my soul? What if I lost control? What if I blew these ends? What if I let it go? What if I let it go? What would you do? What would you do? Let's go, let's go.